sun at dawn. It's easy. I rolled down a hill as an eye in dream, not a body. It was easy. No rough jolts. I ended up with no bumpy dream shock pain and a pile of stone buttressing a hedgerow. I knocked one. Dislodged. I could point to the metaphor and call this theme One Stone Loose. But dislodged is a good wording. Then I looked, but I was an eye looking the entire time, down the long curving back row trees, weeping a light shade over it, down and up bent in a straight line out of sight. It was similar. Door to the lodge, a literal place in dream in Louisiana which does not exist, but is the present. Friends met here, people I know only in the context of dreaming. Like sunlight, easy existing in its lodge, but a supernal thing we experience as intimacy, easy as rolling down. Black stones in the wall. It was not Louisiana. Louisiana has no hills in the place I live. Flat as your unimaginative forehead. The light outside and inside the lodge was easy and clean. Interior was red and brown wood, roofed together with ease. I have been there before and will go back again. I am there now, sipping a drink with no hands. I will never go back. Everyone knows. You can never go back to a dream place. You are not here, you are there, in your chair, staring at the sign to the place where the entertainment gets closer to you. Yet you have no need to move to make that happen. Day. black, straggling toe comes. A sneaky, greasy smoke. I get tired and have a bout. I get tired and have a bout with the urge, anxiety, wanting to escape when there is no escape for the brain. It is trapped.